Simple present tense. What is present tense? Present tense is a way to use verbs to describe what is happening now. What is simple present tense? Simple present is when we show tense using just one verb, run, sleep. Other forms of present tense include present progressing, is running, and present perfect, has slept. We'll cover those forms in a later course. Pronoun refresher. Before you can use present tense, you need to know the pronoun cases. Let's go over them. Singular, one. First person singular, I. Second person singular, you. Third person singular, he, she, it. Plural, more than one. First person plural, we. Second person plural, you. Third person plural, they. Verb refresher. A verb is an action word. Run, walk, sleep, eat. Singular simple present tense. You'll need to change or conjugate a verb to make it fit the tense. Pay special attention to the ending of the verbs. Here are some examples in the singular. First person singular. I sleep. I run. I eat. Second person singular. You sleep. You run. You eat. Third person singular. He sleeps. She runs. It eats. Plural present tense. Just like singular present tense, verbs in plural present tense conjugate by changing or leaving the ending of the verb. Here are some examples. First person plural. We sleep. We run. We eat. Second person plural. You sleep. You run. You eat. Third person plural. They sleep. They run. They eat.